Not many people can start off a video abstract by saying that they are probably the world first, and we are probably a world first, to build a computer model made to illustrate the concept of force resonance graph.
Speed up the simulation by changing the delta T to 1 second, and you click play and the particles will be simulated to be driven by the respective different driving forces. Click on the store data and you can actually scroll through the different menus for which the damping levels can be changed, and we can check on the show theoretical so that the student can know what is the steady state amplitudes like. And when the simulation runs for enough time, you can also click on the show auto scale Y, so you can see that oscillation actually has both negative and positive. And when the simulation has run for a long enough time, we can change it. Now we can change to a light damping case. And we click play again. Again, the system is being excited by external driving force. And after playing for a long enough time, again, the maximum amplitude, which is shown by the red dots, starts to appear. Now let's look at the moderate damping case. And when we click play, again, the system oscillates, and very quickly, the maximum amplitudes saturates to the theoretical steady state amplitudes. And for the critical damping case, let's change the delta T to 0.25, and you can see that now the simulation runs a little bit more smoother and slowly to allow you to see. And we can now see that the red dots, which is the maximum amplitude, is being pushed by the instantaneous displacement of the masses, and eventually it does.